In round 16, start with one chain stitch, then work a set of 4 single crochets, 1 increase for 6 times. Finally, work 1 slip stitch to join the round. Work 1 chain stitch first. Then work 4 single crochets. Place a marker in the first single crochet. Continue to work 3 more single crochets. Four single crochets have finished. In the next stitch, work 1 increase, which means working 2 single crochets in the same stitch. Now 4 single crochets and 1 increase are finished. One set is done. Keep working 5 more sets. Work 4 single crochets and 1 increase as one set. Now work 4 single crochets. After 4 single crochets, we work 1 increase. The second set is done. Now the third set. Work 4 single crochets. Next, 1 increase. The next set, 4 single crochets. Next, 1 increase. Repeat. 4 single crochets. Next, one increase. Now, the last set. 4 single crochets first. Next, one increase. Now 6 sets are completed. Work 1 slip stitch in the first stitch to join this round. Round 16 is done.